Yeah, and it has like your number on it, and the air ticket is like WBCKL457. So, can you please help me fix this? Like, get rid of
Okay,
that virus?
sir, can you tell me what you were doing on your computer?
Oh, I was just like browsing the internet, and this like pop-up came up, and my computer has been really slow lately.
Okay, can you tell me, sir, what kind of computer do you use?
What was that?
What kind of computer do you
Oh,
use? Is it
Dell.
a
A Dell.
Dell computer? Okay, now I will connect your computer with my server. I will guide you through simple technical steps. Okay, you
Okay.
have to perform them and I will help you with this virus. Okay,
Okay.
got that?
Yes.
Now I want you to look down to your keyboard. Look on your
Yes.
keyboard.
Yes.
Look at the left bottom side.
Yes.
Can you see a control key?
Yes.
CTRL key.
Yes.
Okay, what is next to that key, sir?
Like a for flag key.
Okay. Now you need to press and hold that flag key, okay?
Okay.
Not the control key, the
But
flag key.
the
Press and hold
key
it.
to the side of it. What the.
Sir, yes.
Okay. I'm holding
Press
it.
and hold. Yes. Now, at the same time, press letter R as in Robert.
Okay.
Letter R, okay?
Ooh, there's a
At the same time.
pop-up that says run on it.
Okay. Now you can remove your finger. Now, on that run, can you
Yes.
see open and a line? A blinking line is there,
Yes.
right?
Yes.
Now, on that blinking line, you have to type a website for me, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to tell you what you have to type.
Okay.
So, start typing there. H is in hotel, letter H, okay? Like hotel.
Okay. So ace.
Now, sir, it's H is in Henry, okay? Did you got
Okay.
that?
Okay.
Now, one more H is in Henry, okay?
Yes.
Now, give a space. Now, one more H is in Henry, okay?
Okay.
Now, can you tell me, sir, what you have got? What you have
Like
typed? Bring me back.
a something that says like help.
No, sir, no. Listen to me. On that box where it says open and run, I
Yes.
told you to type a website, right?
Yes.
What do you have type on that?
Ace.
Sir, it should be H, H, space, H, okay?
So ace, space, ace, like in Henry.
Yeah, it's. Yes, letter H, like horse, okay?
Okay.
Everything is same.
Yes.
Now, click on OK. Look at the bottom
Okay.
and click on
Okay.
OK.
I did
Now, what do you
click
have? Do you.
like a help box.
Okay, now maximize that box. Make it
Yes.
bigger.
Yes.
Okay? Make it full screen. Now, look at the very top left side of that box.
Yes.
Now, can you see HQ, sir, at the very top?
Yes.
And before that, can you see a small yellow color question mark?
Yes. Click on that.
Okay. Yeah, click on that question mark.
Okay.
Yellow color question mark.
I see river size minimize maximize
Yeah.
close jump
On jump
t
URL, sir.
Yes.
Jump to URL. Click on that.
Okay. I
Click on jump
see.
to URL. No. A box, a new box will be there,
Yes, I
right?
see that new box.
Yeah, now on that new box, you have to type a website, okay?
Okay.
So type there,
Yes.
www dot.
Yes.
3 W and a dot.
Mm-hmm.
Now type support like I'm supporting you.
Yes.
Okay. Support.
Yes.
Do you want me to spell it out for you?
No. I know how to spell.
Okay. Right. That's great. Now after support, give a dot.
Mm-hmm.
Now type me. M-E, okay? M is in Mary and E is in Edward.
Okay.
Now read me back the website for once.
It's spoke.me and it says like spoken. Enter your 6-digit code.
Yes, now I will give you the code. Can I have your name, sir? I will generate the code under your name.
Okay.
Can I have your name?
Bob Williams.
Okay, and if the call get disconnected, I can reach you on the same number, right? 614-228-4299. All right.
Yes.
Now, listen, sir, you have to type a number on that box, and that is 457.
457.
042.
042. Okay.
Yeah, now read me back the number. Read me back.
457-042.
Okay, now click on stat download. Click on stat download. Look at the bottom, okay? You will see stat download. Click on that. And now look at the very bottom of your screen. Mm-hmm. You will get some options like run. Can you see that?
Yes.
Click on run.
Yes.
Yeah, click on run. Yeah.
Okay.
Now, what do you have on your screen at the bottom?
Nothing.
One more time, click on run.
Okay.
Look at the bottom. One more time, click on run.
Okay.
Now, do you see any changes on your screen?
Yeah.
Any options?
I got like a run box that has nothing in it.
What is there? Can you tell me what are the options you're getting on your screen?
Nothing.
Do you see any okay options?
It is, that's a brown box.
Click on that, sir. At the very bottom of your screen, do you see any option at your taskbar at the bottom? Any option like run, save, cancel?
Yeah, I hit on run, then it pop up another box that say like Rush You Luck Me In, but it's like brown and doesn't have anything other than in a title.
Okay, can you click on any option is there like run or okay?
Yes.
Click on that option.
I click on run, but then nothing pops up afterwards.
Can you see any pop-up on your middle of your screen which says user account control?
Like, no.
Then what is at the bottom of your screen?
Like,
tell me exactly what it is.
A hub, like the hub thing that you told me to use, and like something with the title of Rush You Luck Me In, and but it's
click on that.
Okay, now I see a brown box.
Is there any option?
No.
Alright, look at the very bottom of your screen. Can you see any file by the name of logmeinrescue.exe at the bottom side? Any file?
Yes.
Can you click on that, sir? You have downloaded a file. Click on that, okay?
Okay. I click on it.
Now, what do you have?
I have like a brown box.
Okay, and what is written there?
Like run.
Click on that, yeah. Click on run. Click on that.
Okay. Now, I just see a box with the title of, like, Rushu, Luck Me On, but there's nothing.
Yeah, click on OK. Click on OK. Look at, click on OK, yes.
Okay.
And then click on Yes.
Okay.
After that, you will get the option of Yes and No. Click on Yes.
Okay. I click on the Yes.
Okay. Now, is there any changes on your screen?
No.
Did you click on Yes?
Yes, I did.
Now, what is on your screen, sir?
Nothing.
What is at the bottom?
Like, Rushu, Luck Me In.
Okay. And there is no option?
No. Is there...
Can you click on one more?
Is there, bottom? Like, any other way that you can connect? Like, TeamViewer?
Alright, sir, let's just start from the beginning, alright?
Okay.
Do one thing. Now, can you, on the same page, can you see the question mark which is at the top?
Yes.
That yellow question mark, click on that.
Yes, okay. And now jump to yellow.
Yeah, do that.
Okay.
Click on that.
Okay.
URL.
And what website do you want me to go to?
Yeah, it's... Now type www dot.
Yes.
Now type support, like
yes.
I'm supporting you.
Yes. S U P P O R T.
Yeah, correct.
Yes.
And after that, give dot.
Yes.
Now type me, M like
yes.
Michael, and E like Edward. Okay.
Okay.
And then click on OK. And then
okay.
Click on OK.
I see. Watch you by Luck Me and spoken assassin. Enter your 6-digit.
One more time, can your name? One more time.
Williams.
What's your last name?
Williams.
Okay. Now type the code. It's 43. It's 423.
423.
563.
553.
No, it's 563, sir.
Okay.
Correct.
So 423. 563.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay.
Now click on start download.
Okay.
Now look at the very bottom on your taskbar.
Yes.
Now, can you see any option over there at the bottom?
No.
Sir, did you click on start download?
Yes.
After typing.
I see like run, open, save.
Click on run.
Okay.
Click on run.
Okay. I click on run. And now I click on yes. But then
yes.
Nothing happens. Like the box goes away, but nothing like pop-ups. Afterwards.
Okay. Sir, can you tell me, sir, how old this computer is?
Like 10 years.
And what is the use of it? What do you do in this computer?
Browsing the internet. Do homework.
Like, what do you do on this computer, sir?
Like, homework assignments, things of that sort. It's quite slow.
Okay, do you do online banking or online shopping from the computer?
Yes.
And how many computers do you have, sir?
That's just one. Like, we are quite poor.
Okay. Alright, and who else used this computer?
My husband.
You're the only one? Okay, okay. Now let me help you from the beginning, alright? I will give you a So click on that same yellow color question mark.
Okay.
And select that option, jump to URL.
Mm-hmm.
Now you need to type a new website, that is www.
Yes. It's boat.me .com.
No. Another one. I will give you another website, okay?
Okay.
It's www.
Yes.
Any desk. A is an apple.
Yes.
N is a Nancy. Y is a Yankee. Any desk.
Okay.
D is a Delta. E is an Echo. S like sugar. And K like kilo. Any desk. Okay.
Okay. .com.
Anydesk.com. Yeah,
okay.
That's correct.
I see. No problem
now once,
with
Anydesk. Once you do that.
Anydesk. So should I click on download?
The option of download?
Yes, I see
yeah,
that.
Yeah, click on download.
Okay. So click on run. And yes.
Mm-hmm.
Then okay.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm installing it. And...
Right.
Ooh. It says, like, this desk, your desk can be accessed with this address.
Can you give me a number there?
Okay.
There you go. Number.
Eight?
Yeah, hold on a second, okay? Hang on a second. Just
okay.
A second, sir. Just... Yeah, can you give me the number now?
Okay. 813-366-4884.
Now look on your screen and click on I trust this call, okay? Look on your screen and accept it, yeah. Yes, now wait, alright? Now leave your mouse, I have the control of your computer.
Okay.
Can you see here I can move your mouse?
Yes, I can see that.
All right, now wait.
Okay.
Yes, I'm here with you, sir.
Okay, oh.
Now, don't touch the computer.
Okay.
Leave it as it is. All right?
Okay.
Now, I will run some scan and tell you what was the problem.
Okay.
Now, don't touch the computer. Leave it, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you for that. Now, can you tell me, sir, what you were doing on the computer when you got this message, this alert message?
Like, I was just, like, browsing the internet with Cox Explorer.
Sir, can you do one thing? Can you press the Windows key and letter R?
What? Why can't you?
Hold on a second now. Let me do it for you then.
Okay.
Computer is really slow.
Yes.
One thing, press the Windows and letter R from your keyboard.
Okay.
Okay.
Did that. But now, since you're connected to it, nothing happens.
Do it one more time. Now,
okay.
What is, sir, can you see here, these are
yes.
your icons?
Yes.
Like, what is the use of this? Do you play games?
Yes, yes. I play games too, but mostly my family.
Can you press the letter R?
You see? I can draw things here.
Yes. Yeah, sir. I can see there, yeah.
Okay. So.
Press the Windows and letter R.
I did. Nothing happens.
Alright, you can.
Did you do something to it now?
Just a second, sir. Sir, you are the primary user of the computer, alright? I haven't connected your computer properly with our server.
Okay.
So I can just see your screen, I cannot control the computer. So that is why I was telling you to press the Windows and letter R. Can you do it for me?
Yes, I just did. But now, nothing happens. So, did you do it?
Just a second. Sir, it's not working, you can see here.
Yes, it's not working.
Whenever I'm clicking on it. Yeah. Yeah,
click
here we go.
Run.
Just wait, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, click on it, sir. Click on run.
There's nothing you can run.
Sir, can you tell me what is the make of your computer?
Yeah. Like, my family uses it a lot more than I do.
Sir, your computer is not working, and do you do online banking?
Yes, I do. I do it with Cats Explorer. You see?
Sir, look here. On your computer, there are some malwares, okay?
Yeah, I know.
There's malware and some viruses is there. Now, your computer is not having a computer. So
yes.
What I suggest, you need to go for some securities, okay? I will tell you what kind of securities you will be needing because you're paying online, so anyone can get in your computer, and without security, nothing is safe. Anyone can get in your computer because all incoming connection to your computer are open. So you need to block this.
Yes.
You have to go ahead and install some good securities, right? And these securities are the paid securities, okay?
So, can you install them?
Yeah, I can install it for you, but you can tell me for how long you want to take the security. 5 years, 10 years, or lifetime?
Ooh, lifetime. I think I may go for lifetime.
There will be some certain charges for the lifetime, alright? That will be like $999.99.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay. How do I get rid of this?
I will help you, sir. I will help you. You don't have any securities. That is why it is coming. You can see here, right? Lots of pop-ups are coming on your screen.
I want to play a game now.
Yeah.
Is it the game that I play?
You
want to play it?
No, sir, no.
Okay.
Do you want security?
Yes, I want the security.
Okay. You want the lifetime? You can do one thing. You can grab your check or else your credit card to authorize the payment and register the security, okay?
Okay. So,
can
you take me to your website? So goodbye.
Sir, please. Definitely. But before that, sir, what you have to do, you have to grab your credit card and go with your credit card details.
Okay,
right?
That should take me like a few minutes to find it. Which is it? How much time do you got?
Sir, I'm here, okay? You can take your time.
Okay, take
Don't take
time.
Long. Come, yeah. Come soon, okay? I'm here. We have to fix this problem as soon as possible.
Yes. So... I'll find it within like 5 minutes.
Sorry?
Okay. I'm finding it. So how much is the left time?
Sorry?
How much is the left time? Like how much money?
Sir, the lifetime, that will cost you $1,000.
Wow. Why so expensive?
Because these kind of securities are manufactured to secure everything. Once you will install the security, you don't have to come up with any technician charges or any securities. Your computer will be protected for a lifetime. Alright?
Really?
And after you, even your family can use this. Yeah. Lifetime security.
So, how do I know if your company is going to exist any lifetime?
Sir, you will get all the documents, alright? Everything will be there on your email. You will be provided with a hard copy of the receipt and the documents.
Okay.
And the agreement for the softwares, okay?
So, why...
will be there.
Okay, so... Why should I pay for a lifetime when I can get a gaming computer for that price?
Sorry?
So, why should I pay lifetime when I can get the same, like, a new computer, which will be better?
Sure, okay. Problem is coming... Yeah, you can buy... one more computer, but you cannot use that on the same network because from your network viruses are getting downloaded at the computer.
Yes.
Okay? You can say you can get the same computer on the same price, but once you will connect your new computer with this same infection network, then you will face the same problem again.
Okay.
And on the top of that, your information, they are not secure at this time. So that is why I'm giving you a protection which will protect everything, your home Wi-Fi, and if you have another computer, iPad, printer, these things will also be secure.
Okay, guys, that would max out my credit card, but I think I would do it. Okay, so I found my credit card now.
Yeah, just a second, yeah.
Okay.
Now you can go on. Yeah.
So, how do I pay for it? Because that sounds good. Having a lifetime with these stupid computers, you know?
Sir, I'm telling you, after this computer also, once you will get a new computer for you, you don't have to purchase this. You have to call us and you will get the same computer on that new computer.
That is great. Yes. So, how do I buy this?
I will help you, sir. I will go ahead and register you. Now, will you go ahead and help me with your credit card details? Like,
okay.
What is the name on the card?
Visa.
Okay, and what is the name? Is it under your name?
Yes.
Alright, tell me the name.
Bob Williams.
Uh-huh. Okay, now go ahead with the card number.
So it is 4024. Can I Can I just type it right here? Will that be fine?
Yeah, you can tell me. I will go ahead and register from my side, okay? Don't you worry, sir. Like, this information, I won't be keeping.
Ooh, error occurred. Please hold control 5. Windows 93. My God, that's awful. Okay, what? So, it is 4024. And 007. Whoa! Can you help me fix this? Did you see that?
What happened? Sir, can you do one thing, sir? Can you shut down your computer for a minute?
You down see the computer? How you that? For?
Yeah, sir. It is because of the viruses. Because of the viruses, your computer is not working properly. Okay. Shut it down, okay? Shut it down for a moment. Shut it down.
Uh-oh. What looks? What is happening now? Like, with these windows and an icon. Here, can you help me close this? Like, when I press the axe, it takes to know.
No. Not there, sir. Not there. Turn off the power button, sir. You can see here on your computer.
Yes.
Power button is there. Click on that. Yeah, click on that and off it. Turn off the computer completely. Yeah?
Okay. So you want my credit card number? So it's...
Yeah. Continue now.
Okay. So I turn it off. 4024007181331. It is either a 8 or a 5. Looks a bit wrong. Like, I think it is. Let me feel it. Like a 8. I'm 9, 3, maybe another 8.
No, sir. What is the last 4 number?
Like.
The last 4 numbers.
9, 3, 8 maybe? I don't know. It looks a bit wrong.
Okay, just give me a minute, okay? Now, hold me a second, alright? Give me a minute. Sir, can you tell me what was the last number?
I think it is a 8, but maybe a 5. So can you help me with these viruses? Post? Like, how do I get rid of them?
Alright, now what is on your screen? What is on your screen now?
Oh, I haven't turned it off yet.
Turn off the computer, alright?
Yes.
Now is your computer is off?
Oh, no, let me turn it off.
Just check it, yeah, like, computer was off or not?
Yes. Okay, so here's my code again. Ready for it? 8133664 84.
So what is this? Sir, look on your screen. Now turn on your computer. You can turn on your computer.
Okay.
Turn on the computer.
Okay.
Now, I will tell you from the beginning, like we did, okay? I will guide you with some steps, follow it, and then I will connect your computer, okay?
Okay. I have, is... dun 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 dun. Why does it need to take so long on? Do this to do do da. Dun 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 dun. Okay.
Alright, Paul, are you there?
Okay. I just opened Eniadex again, and it has this code. Do you want that code? Are you ready for it?
Yeah, okay. Just a second.
That's okay.
Can you tell me how old are you?
I'm 20.
Okay, give me the number.
Okay, 8133664 84.
Now click on accept. I trust this call. Now leave the computer.
Okay. So, can you tell me what virus do I have? Oh.
Wait.
Okay.
Now press Ctrl R from the keyboard.
Okay, I did. And this pops out. Oh, I got stuck, Mingo. We've had a... This my antivirus I use. Welcome
close
to...
It.
Like, here's Sky. But that's
yes, can you hear me?
It's Skype.
Are you there?
Help. Yes.
Okay, how old this computer is?
Like,
your career?
10, maybe 15 years. I mean, it has Windows 93 on it.
Yeah, and when did you use your computer last time, sir?
Like a couple of days ago to go shopping.
Alright. How many computers you have, sir?
Just this one. We are quite poor and had it for quite a long time.
Okay, sir. So we will be registering you, sir.
Yes.
What will be the name on your card? May I know that, sir?
Bob Williams.
Bob Williams, right?
Yes.
And what will be your 16-digit card number?
What was that? Six. You got my card number?
What will be... Yeah, help me with your card number.
Okay. 4204007118.
Go slow. Start from the very beginning.
Okay. So, is it a visa? All visas good? four.
Okay, which will be the numbers?
Okay, so 2-0-7-0-4-19.
Sir, I'm not able to hear you properly. Can you repeat me from the very beginning?
Okay, no problem. 4-0-2-4-0-0-7-1-1-8-3-1-5-0-8-9-3-5.
Sir, are you sure this is your card number? I think you're fooling us.
I'm positive it is.
I think you're fooling us, sir.
It is a Vista.
Yeah, I know you're fooling us, right?
No. I mean...
I think... What did you want to tell me?
Yeah. Take me to a website so I can enter in it in and so I can pay that way.
How, sir? How?
Like, go to your website.
Which website?
Yours. So I can pay it for your website.
How much you are going to pay? $1,000?
Yes, yes.
No, sir. It will cost you $2,000, not $1,000, sir.
But you said lifetime was a $1,000.
Yeah. Lifetime was $1,000. Even there will be the technician fees of $1,000. So,
okay.
There will be $2,000.
Okay, no problem. Jeez.
Can you afford $2,000? Have you ever seen $2,000, sir, in your life?
Yes, and but so that would like...
Have you ever...
My credit card...
Have you ever seen $2,000?
Yes, my credit card maximum is like $2,500. Right now, I have $200 on it, so it would that totally max it up.
That's what I'm asking you, sir. Have you ever seen $2,000 in your life?
Yes,
have you ever
on my
seen?
Credit card.
You poor faggot. Stop calling us, okay? If you call us again, sir, I will report your number.
So, maybe I should report your number for scamming. Don't you think?
Uh-huh. Blah, 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 blah.
So come on, fix my issue. You're a technician, so you should be able to fix it, right? Come on.
Yes, but you have to provide. Yeah.
Okay.
Provide me the correct card number, sir.
So it is 4-8-4-7-1-8-4-1-7-4-0-6. 0-3-6-9. And it expires on 4/24, and the CVS is 9/25.
Sir, can you tell me the expiration date, sir?
0/4/24.
It's 24?
Yes. April 24.
And tell me the CVV number.
925.
925. Alright.
And how much dollars that you have in the account, sir?
I don't know. It's a double card. But it's a wolf. It's my double card.
Ninja chicken. Yes, so how much dollars do you have in the account? Can we charge $300? Like $3,000, sir?
I think That's how much it is.
Can you afford $3,000?
Huh?
Can you afford $3,000?
Probably not. I mean, I would need
no,
to
No, you
not.
Can't $3,000.
No.
Why? Don't you have $3,000?
No, I'm too poor.
I thought you're rich, but you're not, sir.
No. I live out and then kind
no,
of
we don't charge. No. Sir, we don't charge $2,000 because $2,000 is nothing for us. So we go higher. We can charge. It starts with $3,000.
You must be joking. Because most people cannot
no.
afford that.
We are serious. We start with $3,000, sir. Because it's a big company, you know.
Okay, well, so where is your company?
So do you, can
name,
you
then?
Yeah.
Can I work
if
out?
You afford $3,000. Just wait. If you afford $3,000, I can fix it. Or else I will disconnect the phone, sir.
No, don't disconnect.
You have.
Okay,
I'm counting.
Fine.
One,
I'll pay
two,
it. I'll pay it.
Three.
I'll pay it. So.
Oh, you will pay three. You will pay $3,000, sir.
Yes. Yes. I wanted to.
It will increase more. On two. Three. It will be $3,500 again.
Okay. I want it to get it fixed. So, this is my
okay,
monster.
You know one thing, sir?
What?
Fuck yourself, okay?
Why?
Yeah. Just do it, sir. Do it. As soon as possible.
Can I fuck you first? I mean, have you done it? How do I do it? So, can they fix it, this, for me? Like, I mean, it has a lot of viruses on it. Ooh.
Okay, can you tell me how old are you?
I'm told you, I'm 20. I have a accent.
20. But you sound like very old.
I have a speech impediment. That's why.
You're playing with us, right?
No. Then.
Can we go ahead? Alright, then.
Me.
Alright, then we are going to charge your card now, okay?
Okay, go for it. Nice time, what's up?
Yeah. Can you confirm me the card number one more time?
Okay, it is a MasterCard. It is 5307181213856CVV031 expiration date 7/17. That one should have 5,000 on it with the cardic limit.
Alright, then we are going to charge you $3,000, okay? Is it okay?
Okay, but you have it. Okay, so are you going to email it to me? Like my code? My lifetime subscription?
Yeah. Like we will email you, but sir, it seems like you can see on your screen. Can you tell me which operating system do you use, sir?
Windows 93.
Which operating system?
It says it. Right there, Windows 93.
Okay. Now, can you tell me, sir, how old this computer is?
Like, at least 10 to 15 years.
Okay, do you have any another computer?
No, this is my only one. I wanted to get it fixed.
Alright. Sir, can you tell me?
I mean,
can you tell me, like...
Is it to new those files?
Address?
Yes.
We cannot help you. You're fooling us, right?
No. I want those viruses removed. Why are you making a joke out of it? It's not a joke.
No, look on your... Alright. Okay. What is on your screen?
I mean, like, this virus by the name of Hundra, it's a virus bicoded by Typhoon/Eureka, and it takes cut off a hand, two more will take it in place. And it doesn't matter what I'm here, it reproduces two more, and like these axes. So I want them to be removed from my computer.
What is on your computer now?
Like a bunch of axes?
Close everything and give me the number again. The AnyDesk number.
Okay, so you want me to reboot it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we have charged your card, okay?
Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
I've charged 3,000 from both the card, okay?
Okay. Both of them?
Thanks, 6,000. Yeah, 6,000.
You haven't bought the knife? Okay. It's rebooting now.
Okay.
Dun 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 dun
dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun 3, 6, 6, 4, 8, 4.
Okay. Now look on your screen and click on.
Okay. So can you help me clean up these viruses?
Sir, open any of your browser.
Okay, I use Cat Explorer.
You can see, sir, the computer which you are using, sir, like, you are fooling us. You're trying to fool us, right?
No, it's my real computer for my family. I don't know why you would think we are following you.
Just a second. Okay. Don't touch the computer.
Okay.
Can you tell me, sir, who is your internet service provider?
I think AT&T.
AT&T, okay.
Yeah, and sometimes it does this. Remember when I told you it's nothing but a brown box is what it meant?
Just wait.
You see, there's like viruses. Yeah, and that's, sometimes it takes me to different websites. Like, it's not going to go to Google because of those viruses. Can you please remove them for me?
Sir, I cannot help you with this. You can see you are just making a prank.
No, I'm not making up a prank. Why would I do that? Why would I waste my time? I mean, I want this to be fixed, but like the local shop is like 70 miles away. Like, I live out in the countryside.
Okay, tell me, what is your billing address?
Billing address? It is in Missouri.
Yeah. Sir, who installed this games for you?
Games? Like my friends? And some of them are been there. I saw so long that I have no idea how they got there. Like, we're not the first owners of this computer. It was given to us.
So your computer is connected with our secure server.
Okay, and from when you're using this computer?
Yes.
From when you are using this computer, sir?
Yes.
Sir, from when you are using this computer?
Yes.
Sir, from when you are using this computer?
Yes. What do you want to know? When? Like, I'm using it right now with you. And my family uses it too.
Alright, now I'm going to hang up the call, alright?
Why?
I cannot help you, sir. You are just...
So, even though you took out $6,000, $3,000...
You don't have any money on your account. Those credit card details were fake, I know.
No, they weren't. So, can you please help me? Like...
Yeah, I will call you after some time, okay? Don't touch the computer. I'm looking on your problems. Once I will see any solution for the problem, I will call you. Okay, alright?
Well, can you keep looking at it, please? I mean, you have Google and everything, so why can't you figure out? Your Mac is a Safari, right?
Yeah, I need some time. I need some time, yes. I will call you back, okay? After some time. Alright?
So, can I just call you back, like, tomorrow? That would be simpler.
No,
because
I'm
quite busy throughout the day with schooling.
Okay, alright, yes. I will call you after some time, okay? I will call you after an hour.
Okay.
Alright. Now you can hang up the call.
So, any ideas what the problems are? Like what type of virus is?
Sir, it's hacking virus. Hacking virus.
Hacking virus.
Bye-bye. Yeah. Alright. Now let me hang up the call. Bye-bye.
No! Please fix it!
Alright, hang up the call and I will fix it for you. Okay?
Can you please fix it for me?
Yes, I will do that. Hang up the call, man. I have to work, right?
Yes!
Work. Hang up the call. Alright.
And
bye-bye.
You're working by fixing my computer.
Sorry?
You're going to work by fixing my computer.
No.
So, can you please fix this for me?
Yes, I will do that.
When?
Now, let me hang up the call. Now, I'm working on it. Hang up the call. Alright? I will work on the computer and I will call you back. Bye.
Okay. So, you're going to walk on the... Done it? He hangs up. What? What time is it now? That was the longest scammer. He's playing scientist. He is probably trying to figure out a way to sys-key it.
Thank you for calling. This is Mac. How may I help you today?
Hello. Are you the one that I was talking to?
Give me just one moment. Sorry. May I know the technician name who were talking to you?
I don't remember it. I know I was on the phone with him for over an hour. And we got...
Alright, let me check, sir. Bear with me.
Okay.
Uh-huh. He's controlling your computer. He's working with you right now?
Yes. And then we got disconnected.
Bear with me, sir.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, Bob, this is me, yeah. What happened?
So, did you find out what's wrong with it?
Yeah, you're fooling us. You're fooling us, I come to know. You're fooling us.
What do you mean by that?
Stop calling us, alright?
What do you mean by that?
You are just doing some prank with us, I know about that.
What prank? I mean, I think you're joking.
You are not having any problem. No, you are, sir. You are. From where did you got our number?
I find it on a pop-up.
And I cannot see any pop-up on your screen. There is nothing on your screen.
I got it from ispoatmat.com.
No, you're not telling the truth.
So,
alright, I checked from my side, Windows 93, which you use, that is used by some.
Yes, I use Windows.
You can say yeah.
Yes.
When I search about Windows 93, that is you can say like that is just operating system, like just to. Create some jokes, right?
Yeah, it's a website. I'm going to go. I am a software developer student. So, what do you think of it? Great?
No, you are just cracking a joke with us, right?
No, you shouldn't be scamming people. It's not that nice. I mean, you wanted the credit card number before you fix it, or diagnose the problem, or show me the problem, like what viruses it was.
Because the computer which you are using, and when I connected your computer, there was nothing. Like, can you give me the number?
The
to
number?
Connect your computer. Give me that. Yeah.
It was like,
And from where? Yeah, the number.
Oh, you did
any desk number? Dex.
Okay, it is 8133664 84.
And from where you are seeing this number?
Any
from
desk.
From where you are getting this number? Click on that. Now show me. Now show me that this number. Like by that time. Yeah, show me this number. I cannot see anything on your screen. Can you tell me what is at the background of your screen?
Huh? Yes, you see it's buggy.
No, can you see what is at the background of your screen?
That is
can you open any desk?
I mean, you're on any desk.
Yeah, you're fooling us, sir. Just
it's
fooling
the
us.
Icons.
Don't call us.
I mean,
no, don't call us.
How much money do you make from scamming? Like, how do I scam people? I want to make good money too.
Yeah,
like,
I'll tell you how to do that. Just
how do I make good money? I mean, I have heard that you people make like $1 million per year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes, like the company as a whole.
No. Who did this? Who told you this?
A YouTube video.
Sir,
that someone
stop.
Got in here. A YouTube
stop
video.
Calling us. Stop
yeah.
calling.
You want to see
stop
the YouTube
us.
Videos? Here, let me show it. Here, I'll show it to you. Oh, by the way, you're going to be on my YouTube account.
Yeah, I know that.
Here it is. You see, turn this camera. I'm getting into a skin bikini. I'll find it.
How it's made. Fake tech support pop-ups.
Firstly, a scammer requests a pop-up on a Facebook page full of fellow scammers.
Scammer pop-ups can display a number which routes the call to various calls.
Are you... Let me call him. Back.
Thank you for calling support. You're speaking with John. How may I assist you today?
Hello, John. Was I just talking to you?
Yes, sir. How may I help you today, sir?
Okay. Well,
in that case,
can you connect to my computer?
No, sir. Right now, I'm not connecting with you, like with your computer, because our session has been disconnected. I want you to press and hold the power button for 5 seconds and let me connect with it once again.
Okay.
Okay. Press and hold it. Press and hold the power button.
Okay. Then 5 minutes. For how long? 5 seconds? It's been 5 seconds.
Yeah, 5 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
So you have only one computer.
Is it off now?
Yes.
Okay, now what do you see on a computer screen? Like that's a blank screen or something is written there?
Blank screen.
Okay, now please turn it back on.
Okay.
And this is where things start to get in.
It's on now?
Yes.
So in order, yeah.
Now, what do you see on a computer screen right now?
Windows 93.
Sorry, what it says?
It says, like, Windows 93. It's turned on.
Okay. It's on now?
Yes.
Do you have all the icons in front of you?
Yes. Hey.
And please go ahead. Please ask. And that's a laptop, right?
Desktop. It is 8133664884.
Okay, alright. Okay, sir. Now do one thing. Do you know where the power button? See, I'm talking about the power button which is on your CPU, not in the monitor, like not in the screen. There's a power button from where you start the computer, from where you turn on the computer. I want you to press and hold that power button for 5 to 7 seconds.
Okay.
Press and hold it.
Okay.
Now, once your screen is off, everything is off, please let me know.
Okay.
Yep.
Everything is off.
Okay. Now, please turn it back on.
Okay.
Turn it on back.
Okay.
Thank you. And once you have all the icons in front of yourself, please let me know, okay?
Okay. Done, dude.
Thank you. Sorry?
Okay, every icon is come back.
Okay, so now please do one thing. Do you know the Microsoft key on your keyboard? The Windows key on your keyboard?
You want any desk? Here.
Sorry?
Yeah, I'm going to open up any desk.
No, sir. Please do not open that. Don't open any desk. Please close any desk. Just close it.
TeamViewer? I got TeamViewer too. Both?
No. Just close it. Close it. Close everything.
Okay.
Follow my instructions.
Okay.
Close everything first. Everything is closed.
Okay. So the window
is everything
key...
closed?
Yes.
Okay. Now the window key along with the letter R, the same way we did before, if you remember, right? Window
yes.
key and letter R.
Yes. I'm going to give you a big hint. I used Linux. That's why it wasn't working, because it's a different platform, like a Mac, for example, but it's a different from a Mac. And so I installed this and inside of a virtual machine, and it says I'm a software developer. I know what to say because I used to use Windows on a daily basis and develop for Windows.
Okay. That's fine, so I'll help you out with that. Okay, no need to worry about it.
So, I want to show you these two videos. Well, it is by Zam Browning on YouTube, and it's titled, How Much Money Do Tech Scammers Make? And he gives the estimate of like of $1 million.
Thank you for calling support. You're speaking with John. How may I assist you today?
Hello, John. Again. But anyways, yeah. So someone got into access with banking account for you fellow scammers. I got the estimate of $1 million per year. So my question is, I can play EE at one of those gaming companies. How much do you make? Like, do you...
Hello?
Hey, John.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes.
What happened, sir?
I was just asking how much... money to make per like year. Like, do you make like 10,000 rubies or rubles per month? Like, how much money do you make?
No.
That's it. It's a one-time fix.
Sir, we are online support. We can help you for your computer and a printer. Do you have any problem?
Yes. I was...
Tell me.
With my Windows 93 computer. It's a Dell that runs Windows 93. I want the viruses to be removed.
Sir, may I know, how do you get our number?
I found it on a TechSpot website.
Which website?
Online TechSpot.
What was that?
I found it on a website for TechSpot.
Okay, it's a TechSpot, right?
Yeah, TechSpot.
Yeah, that's right, TechSpot.
Yes.
May I know the whole website name?
iSpotMat.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, tell me.
I is boatmat.com.
And Mano, can you tell me which number you are dialing?
Okay. I'm dialing 1-844-891-1947.
Okay. Sir, let me tell you one thing. This is a paid service, okay?
Okay.
So if you want to fix your computer, then you have to pay. Is that okay?
$6,000? Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry.
Even bus,
I'm sorry?
When it is something
else. I'm sorry, sir, I can't get you.
$6,000. Too much. 6,000. Grand means 1,000.
I don't know, sir, what you are talking. I can't understand you.
I'm talking about why do you sell so much to scam people?
I didn't, sir, listen. I didn't tell you how much it will charge. Okay?
Yes, you did.
So how do you know it will be?
You told me it's $6,000. Remember?
No. I didn't tell you.
What? You know, I put you up on YouTube. So if you don't believe me or if you forget, hey, you can always check out my YouTube channel. Do you want to know what it is?
May I know your YouTube channel name?
Muff Cubes. It's the one with the bike symbol and bike
videos. Sir, can you spell that?
Okay. YouTube.com/MATHS
Wait. M-A?
Yes.
Then?
T-H?
T-H?
Yes. S? Q?
Is that S, S as in Sam?
Yes. Muff square. Like
M-A-T-H-S-Q?
No. M-A-T-H, like Muff, S,
yeah.
Q-U-A-R-E, like a square,
okay.
Like they say.
It's math square, right?
Yes. YouTube.com/MuffSquare.
That's it?
Yes.
Sorry?
Nice. You seen that one video?
Yeah, that's right.
And I woke with a guy called One Dove. O-N-E-D-E-V. But that
O-N-E-D-E-V-E.
What was that?
Is that One Dave? D E V E?
Yes, One Dove. And
okay.
I am friends with him and I do it with him.
Okay.
So, check out his videos too. But, how much money do you make from doing this? Per month?
I think you are making money by uploading your YouTube videos, right?
Like 10 cents per video.
So how much you are earning?
Like 10 cents
these
per
videos.
Month. My videos
okay,
don't get that much views yet.
Okay, 10 cents per each video, right?
Yes, give or take.
Okay. So do you want that I like your videos or not?
I mean, it's up to you.
No, if you tell me, I will either like your videos, subscribe your videos, and also share your videos.
Okay. But I'm just curious. Yes, you can do
want,
that.
Do you want that?
Yes, sir. But, why do you do this? Like, is there any other jobs that you can do over in India?
Sorry?
Why do you scam people? Like,
I didn't. No, listen. We never scam people.
Yes, you do.
Yeah. No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Yes. You claim to be Microsoft Sapphire. That's a scam.
No. Listen.
I am Microsoft certified technician.
I have also a degree of Microsoft. Also, okay?
Yeah, there's no degree of Microsoft.
No, you don't know about that, okay?
So,
just go,
I wonder, how much money do you scammers make? Like, personally?
Listen. Cisco, Microsoft, and Red Hat, that is Linux, okay?
Yes.
They give a certificate of, for technician, okay?
Yes.
They give us a certification of networking that you are certified from Microsoft or Cisco. That's that's a networking company, right? They give the certificates.
Yes, but
that you can work on companies as a network engineer. Okay.
Okay.
So yeah. we never scam people.
Yes, you do. You wanted
no.
me.
If you think so, you are wrong.
Scammer. And it's spoke.me scammers.
Which dot me?
Spoke.me.
No. Listen. We never use support.me, okay? I am not from support.me.
You just wanted me to use it, remember? And on the website, I even have things about your scammers. Hey, let me pull it up. It's spoke.
No.
What do you mean, no? I mean, you may want to submit to it. Like, do I need to even show you his picture?
Which picture?
About suffocations.
Suffocation? What was that?
Microsoft, can you show me
Listen, it's certification, not certification.
Certification. I have a speech impediment. I have it's proxia. So even when I know how to say something.
Okay. Listen. We have so many customers. Please don't waste our time, okay?
What?
And don't call us again.
But you customers are insolent people. They want to scam the money.
Otherwise,
from.
I will call 911. Okay.
911. Yes, you can.
Yep. Yeah. Let me call. Let me. Just wait for a moment.
Emergency call relay to center. What is the location of your emergency? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes. So this really...
Do you have an emergency?
No. I think some... Like, I was talking to tech sports scammers. You know about them?
I don't. This is 911.
Oh, sorry. But someone turns of me to you. So have a great day.
Oh, okay. No problem. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you for calling. Please continue to hold for the next available agent.
Thank you for calling support. My name is Sumani. How can I help you?
Oh, hey. Can I talk to John? We got disconnected.
John?
Yes.
Alright, let me transfer your call to John. Hold on.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, hi, this is John. How can I help you?
Hello, John. I think we got disconnected.
Yeah. Okay, so what are you getting on your screen now?
The icons?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, so I will take the remote access again, okay? And I will check the problem, okay?
Okay. Hold on.
Okay.
Let me open AnyDesk again.
Okay.
I've often wondered how much text.
Okay, so it is 8, then 1, 3, 3, 6, 4, 8, 4.
Hello?
Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line and you'll be transferred.
Okay. Alright, so do one thing, go online on the computer. I will give you a website.
8, 1, 3, 3, 6, 6, 4, 8, 4.
What is this? What numbers you are talking about?
I thought I was talking to John. The one that I have been talking about for the past 2 hours.
Okay.
You there?
Should give me all the services that are running, but I don't think it's working right now.
Hello, are they hanging up? Well, anyways, I need to get doing some things. So, have a great day, YouTube. Hopefully you enjoy it.